Can a man in 50 shirts conquer the famous ninja wall? Let's find out.